This is the fantastic new EchoPlex. It's the most unique echo system obtainable and can be used for a great number of special effects. Some of its most outstanding effects for guitar will be demonstrated during the course of this record. The electric guitar without echo sounds like this. By adding just a touch of echo, you find an unbelievable difference in sound. Illustration number one on your instruction pamphlet shows the approximate settings used. This is a high-quality device utilizing record and playback heads with wide frequency response ranges. This means that it can easily reproduce anything played into it. It is complemented by a heavy-duty motor for consistency in operation and is the product of highly advanced electronic research. Don't let the simplicity of the control panel fool you, because the EchoPlex is capable of a wider variety of effects than any echo system on the market. One of the many types of music enriched by the EchoPlex is what is often referred to as thumb style. I will now play a few measures of thumb style without the benefit of the EchoPlex. Now the same passage, but this time with the EchoPlex. Illustration number two shows the approximate settings used. You'll notice how this fills in the background and gives the effect of two or more guitars playing together. The echo delay is so variable that you can close the gap for a reverberation effect, or open it up for an exceedingly long delay. Rhythm patterns can be established with the EchoPlex. The strings are being picked only once, and the EchoPlex is supplying the rest of the notes. Here is a song especially written to emphasize this effect. It's called Swiss Echo. This is what it sounds like without the EchoPlex. By adding the echo, we find it produces the effect of an entire guitar ensemble. The third illustration shows the approximate control settings. By adjusting the controls for rapid multiple repeats, you can get a bubbly effect. Illustration number four shows the approximate control settings. The EchoPlex adds new character to the ever-popular boogie-woogie. It can give the appearance of doubling your speed. Here are a few bars of boogie-woogie without the echo. Now the same thing with echo. It sounds like I'm playing twice as fast as before, but my picking action has not been changed at all. Illustration number five shows the approximate control settings. So far, we have only touched lightly on the many potentials of this marvelous unit, and with some experimenting, you will be able to develop the exact setting most conducive to your style of playing. This is more than just an echo system. It's also a recorder that's great for practice purposes. The tape is long enough to get 2 minutes and 10 seconds of recording time, which is long enough for a complete song. I have recorded the rhythm to Walk, Don't Run, and will now play the melody along with it. The unique feature here is that it will keep on playing back until the foot switch is pressed again. This means that you can go on practicing without the inconvenience of rewinding as you would on a regular tape recorder. This remarkable device adds new dimension to the player's sound and inspires interest to such a degree that practice now becomes a thoroughly enjoyable event. On the other side of this disc is a song called Twist of Limit, in which the EchoPlex will be heard as it is used in recording sessions. You'll also hear the new Cordovox portable Leslie speaker, which your EchoPlex dealer carries. You should also know that a microphone can be used with the EchoPlex. This is truly a versatile instrument that everyone can use. For example, no matter what the quality of your voice, the Echoplex can make you sound like a recording star because it gives you that recording studio sound. You can add a minute amount for concert hall reverberation or increase it until it repeats into infinity.
Oh,